Hi, I'm Ingrid Michaelson, and I'm here at the Sutter Home Winery. I have been to Napa before. It's just so relaxing and kind of slower here, maybe because everybody's kind of tipsy, but it's like just relaxing and calm and beautiful, and it smells fresh. This is something very lovely about this part of the world. August of 2014, I actually lost my mom, and I think Live at the Vineyard was like less than 2 months after that. Claire, who is one of the people who started this whole thing and runs the whole thing, she had her tattoo artist here, and I went downstairs in the basement of the venue, and he was there with his tattoo stuff, and he's like, what do you want? I was like, well, let's get my mom's name, her nickname, and her name was Elizabeth, and I was like, but everyone called her Betty. And he's like, well, how do you want it drawn? And I was like, just do it, whatever you think. And so he wrote on me with a marker first, obviously, but I loved it. And then I went up and I did some interviews, came back down, he filled in the tattoo, wrapped it up in cellophane. I went on stage, we did our set. I like ripped off the cellophane halfway through the set, and my wrist was just puffed out and swollen, but I was just like, I'm so proud of my tattoo. And That was my tattoo story. I think it's the last tattoo I got. I need to get more. I did the Today Show, and I befriended Hoda from that show, and she wanted to do a special on Valentine's Day about having couples that have been married for over 50 years renew their wedding vows, and they wanted to make a little music video, and she picked my song that I wrote in 2007. I never performed it, ever. That was the first time I ever, and I had to actually play the piano, so I had to like kind of relearn it, and I was nervous, and it was really interesting to hear the evolution of my songwriting and even just the way that I perform. Hell No is a single I wrote with Luke Laird and Barry Dean, two country writers. The song is not a country song, but it's got a kind of feel, like the bones of it feel country, but it's been produced in a really super, super poppy way. It's just a song, it's like a anthemic, kind of strong breakup song, which I think everybody can relate to.